What is this? What is this? What's up, YouTube? Everybody, welcome back to the channel. Look, let's get right into it. I was recently hit with a question in the comments of my Back to My Roots upload on the Mind Ultimate. The question was from Montoya PD, and it read, "Will you ever give Forza a chance again? What are you doing with it?" So we decided to go in and give Forza another chance. We're going into two races, and pretty much let's see what happens. I really wanted to say, no, but why not? Why not? So once again, two races, let's see what happens. Let's go. How many people are in this race? That is the question. How many people are in the race? Because if I qualify P6 or P5 or whatever, okay, we got quite a few people. is that? Okay, it looked like it was about to rain or something. But here we go, we're going in, man. Forza Motorsport one more time. Let's test it out and see what happens. Sky 121, he's flickering already. Let me get my controller because things aren't working with the mouse right now. Okay, we're in P4. I think everybody might be using it. Nope, we got a Ferrari. 12 seconds, okay. Wait. BMW. Chevy, Dodge, the Lexus, that's me. Ferrari, BMW. Just wanted to try it out. Usually I like to play with the Porsche. I really like that Porsche. All right. Keep your fingers crossed, people. Let's get it. We're back on Forza. Yeah, the straight line speed of this thing is crazy. Okay, what are we doing? Come on. Take that track cut. Wow. Ooh. I'm surprised he made it through that. See, this thing needs some type of radar. I'm just like looking at these arrows, not knowing what's going on. I had no idea he was there. Come on. Ooh, woo. What is this? What is this? Whoa! Yeah. Oh, wow. I don't know what happened. The car just would not regain control. That's a lot of smoke. Whoa. Okay.
Three more.
Oh my God. Six laps of carnage. That was a little late. I don't know where he is. Okay. All that space and you still connect, huh? All that space, he's still connected. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. Come on, let's go. P6 to 4, well, P4 to 14. Come on, guy. What happened to that guy behind me? Okay, that's respectable. That's respectable. Only lost 9 positions while everybody else gained because people are so good. Man, I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened to the car. I just lost everything in the tail end. So we got to try another one. We're going to try one more and see what happens. Man. I don't even know where we qualified. Am I in the back somewhere? I should have just started in the back. Let's see where I am. P8. And let's see how many laps. Only 6 laps. Okay. It's fine with me. Well, we might not run out of fuel. I don't know. Yeah, let's go here. Okay. I'm guessing, is the Audi still meta? That Cadillac is so ugly. Oh, that's beautiful.
The McLaren.
All right. We're in the trusty Porsche, starting P8. Let's hope we have a better outcome this time. Gain a few positions. If we don't, we don't.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's do like this right now. Waiting on some carnage to happen there. It didn't happen. Okay. Is this getting a little better? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Spoke a little too soon. This guy's on a mission. You Sir Bump a lot. Sith Lord. That says a lot. Now, would I be wrong if I bumped him? I mean, not take him out, just give him a couple bumps. That's if I can catch him. P10 has a lot more power than me right now. Oh, wow. I don't know what happened to him. Looks like he went off. Whoa. Him going off track. Maybe take a look at him. I lost focus. That's a good way to get a position.
I'll take it.
Get off the grass. Thank you. Wish I can catch Sith Lord.
One more. Finish strong.
Shut up. You come out here and racing this. Breaking way too early there. Too much to worry about behind us, so we'll take it easy. Okay. Literally no practice on Mid Ohio. I just went in and qualified. Last time I played it was on Forza. Feel slower, but still getting around the track. There it is. All right, I can't say too much negative about it, considering that it is a council racer, and that was a pretty good race, considering, you know, it. It's fun. I said it. It's still fun.
Good run out there.